Surprise me if you find this difficult to believe. It is indeed the truth. Today is very sad for us. It's a day of mourning.